there's no reason for brothers to be dissing, you understand, and hating on each other, you understand. What is it about us, you understand, that we hate each other, you understand? We hate to see somebody trying to do something relevant in their life. You know, that's one thing I could never understand about us, you understand? Now, dig, this your boy Smokey, you understand? I'm telling it to you live and for real, but I know y'all don't understand it because y'all don't have the, you understand, the wherewithal to truly understand what love and respect is all about, you understand? But I do. I've always lived it, gonna live it forever. Ain't gonna worry about, you know, looking over my shoulders or nothing like that, you understand? I'm just gonna kick it the way I always have, you understand? So, you know, I just want you brothers to keep your head up who might have somebody in your family, you understand, that will do you dirty, you know, and think that is okay, you know, and talk about it and laugh about it. Obviously, it makes them feel really, really good to be that way, you understand? And that's all good, you know, but stop all the dissing, y'all. It don't mean shit in the end, you understand? It don't mean nothing in the end, you know? When you diss somebody, in reality, you're dissing yourself. And that's what you guys don't understand. You're dissing yourself, you know? Y'all think it's cool, you understand? Y'all think it's all right, but it's really childish when you get on somebody's page and diss them. That means, see, but when you dissing them, you understand, you on their page, it seems like you liking them. You digging what they saying, but you don't know how to come to them, you understand, and admit that the shit that he's putting down is cold. So all I'm going to say is peace.
That's me, man. I'm on television. You know, get jiggy with it, bro.
I ain't no rapper.
I got jiggy with it. You know.